Okay.
All right, Steve cleans a blowfish. High-tech tools, 2x4, knife, blowfish. Just behind where the bone is, you only have to go until you have cut the backbone. Next high-tech tool, a fork bent. There's the backbone. You insert the fork. Then you pull, like so. Voila. You still have the bone here. We'll do that in another video.